Another thing my mom would say to me, if I'm looking for something, she'd say, well, where did you lose it? Or she'd say, well, it just, you know, get up and walk off, did it? I thought we were looking for my hamster. I don't know. But the one that would really get me is when she would say, I'd be trying to get out of my homework or something, she'd say, well, you need to make time. Make time? Now I'm expected to alter the fabric of the universe? That's a lot of pressure to put on a 10-year-old kid.